and freeze. Doesn't hold moisture, retains heat, and is biodegradable. At Canada Goose, it is our mission to create the best outerwear in the world, ethically and with authenticity. It is what has made us the global standard in extreme weather outerwear.
Going to the Arctic, one of the most magical places left on the planet, is going too far. The melting of sea ice is a warning to humanity, not an invitation to drill for more of the stuff which caused the problem in the first place.
Now, this is supposed to be a nature reserve. It should be protected from commercial seal hunting. But instead, the government of Nova Scotia bowed to intense political pressure from the fishing industry, and they colluded with the government of Canada to allow seal hunters to come in here and beat and shoot to death virtually every baby seal left on this island.
And is worth how much billions when there are so many people in this world that is hungry, but they're asking how. When I see bankers taking our money and doing exactly what they want with it, and when they get in trouble, we have to bail them out. You're gonna ask how, what they do, right? And they're getting bonuses, and they're getting bonuses, and they're getting bonuses, right? And they're getting bonuses. I talk 25 times every day on the same subject. When I wanted to talk to my MP, they're telling me he's on holiday. What I'm against is the system that we live in, the unfair system that we live in. The rich are rich and the poor are poor, and there's no in between. When there was in between, they took the government out that was giving us a little bit of a chance. Now what they want to do, they want to suck back all that money that Labour gave us over the years. That's what they want to do. They want to suck it all back, and they want to suck it back real quick.